Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Leshowitz Recital Hall. At this time, we ask that you please silence your electronic devices and locate the nearest exit in the event of an emergency. Please note that there is no food, drink, or flash photography permitted in the hall. Thank you, and enjoy the program.
Friendly reminder to please silence your cell phones. Thank you.
And this one's actually written for guitar. Actually, all of these solos on marimba that I've done, only one of them is written for marimba. Because a lot of marimba rep, not good. So this one's written for guitar, and I remember sitting on a log in their backyard. Their backyard had like trees and logs on the ground. And I remember sitting on my back with my eyes closed, but it was so sunny that the sunlight kind of comes through your eyelids, right? And you get that orange shade of, I guess, the inside of your eyelids. And I just remember how warm that was, and I guess food for thought, if you're listening to this. It's just in the sunny key of E major. Thank you.
Thank you.
I did most of the program, and then I got an email, because it was supposed to be done 2 weeks before your recital date. I got that email, and I didn't respond to it. And then, and then I got another email that was like, hey, do your thing. So I did some of it, and then they were like, hey, a couple days before, is it done? Can we print it? And I just looked at it, and I was like, yeah, sure. So I'm going to say who's on what now. So we have Leanne on Tiffany, Jacob on the basso, the bass marimba, Alejandro on violin two-part, viola, Victoria, Nick Peters on the bass one-part, Jack Powers on the violin one-part, and then my brother Paul is he's playing the guitar.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank, like, from the beginning, like, I guess, Mom, for making me play this instrument in the first place. I mean, not this, but, I don't know, drums, you know? That arranged marriage, that worked out. yeah, I was a trombone player for, like, a week, and then she said no. So thank you. But I'd like to thank people like Fred Canonico, Mike Mazika, Michael Hinton, Barry Santani, Matt Smolcom, Minhei Ju. All of these people have definitely affected the way I play or the way I think now, and I'm just grateful for that. So thank you guys for coming out. Ray, thank you and Emily for coming out too. Also, I opened your gift, and I almost cried doing it. It was really sweet. I love it a lot, and I'm looking forward to it every year. yeah, so I'll play this piece. So this is the only piece on the recital that is for marimba. So fun facts.
yeah.
Thank you.